guys. I'm making a video. This is my Valentine's Day look number 2. So this is a little bit more edgy. I don't know if you can see it, but it's cut crease. I'm using Paint Cosmetics and then some the Divine Night from the Wisteria Eye Trio from the Dame Edna. That one. Okay. Yeah. So I hope you like it. It's very out there. So I hope you guys like it. And if you want to see how to do this look, keep watching. Alright. So here we go. Let's get started. So I'm using Painterly Paint Pot by MAC as a base. Okay, it's just a neutral color. Oh, I'm already wearing mascara. I just had eyeliner on, so I took it off and I have some left. So apply the paint pot all over the lid and on the lower lash line as well. Make sure you cover everything. Make an even coat. Hate how it gets stuck under my nails. This is my sample pigment that I got with the purchase of my full size pigment. It's called a Blaze. It's like a bronzy gold. It's really cool. I like it. And we're gonna use this on the inner part of the, like the inner half of the lid. I can open it. Alright. And we're just gonna use a regular angle brush. You can see it. Okay, so we're gonna fill up our brush. These are really pigmented, so yeah. Okay, so we're gonna apply that. Try not to go above the crease, and if you do, just clean it up with a Q-tip. Push my mirror up. Oh, I can use this one. Alright. I need a tripod, guys. Really bad. Tripod. Okay. I just put this on the inner half. You see it's very dark. Try not to go above the crease. If you do, you can fix it. Everything is fixable in makeup. No messing up. Okay? And just put a little of that in the tear ducts and then also go onto the lower lash line with that till about halfway. And I got all the black eyeliner on the bottom of my eye. Okay, that's that. Now we're going to take XOXO from Paint Cosmetics, and this is the full 7-gram jar. I'm just filled up halfway, so. This is a red color. It looks pink, but it's like, it comes out red, as you can see over here. So yeah. Oh, I'm going to put some on the cap because it's like, these jars were cute, but they're kind of like weird. They're really messy. They're hard to open sometimes. Okay, so fill up your brush with the XOXO. And we're gonna put this on the outer half of the lid. Just dust off the excess. Okay, so you want to just blend this in with that Blaze color. And put that on the lower lash line and just kind of connect it. And then This, oh no, wrong one. This is engraved by MAC. It's just a black PowerPoint pencil. And this is kind of, I've never done this before. I just decided, hey, let me do this look. And it kind of worked a little bit. I like it. So we're gonna put this line, you don't have to be neat, trust me, because you're gonna blend it out. So line the crease. You can go all the way into the tier 6 if you want, or like onto the bridge of your nose. So I don't, whatever. That's not gonna happen this time. Okay, and then you kinda wanna make that V. Connect the corner of your eye. I don't know if you can see it. Alright. Don't worry about neatness right now. We're gonna blend it out like that. And take a little round crease brush, I guess, and just blend that out. Have patience. That's what this is about. Makeup is art. This might take a while. You want to blend that, don't blend it downwards, blend it like windshield wiper motion and then kind of upwards. You don't want to blend that down into the lower than the crease, because you're going to defeat the whole purpose of the cut crease. Ooh. As you can see, blends out very nicely. So blend that upwards. And then kind of blend that out, the outer little V. Now, see? Okay. Now this is when we're going to use the same brush and then just take that Divine Night from the Dame Edna trio. Just fill your brush with that. And we're going to go on top of that engraved PowerPoint pencil. Yeah, and put that on top. Once again, don't go below that line under the crease. Don't do it. No, this is more than 10 minutes. I don't know, some people download videos that are like 10 minutes and 16 seconds. I try to do that and it doesn't download. I don't know. Very weird. Very weird. There we go, dears. Now take this wide brush and we're going to take, I usually use white rice paper, but we're going to use white frost today. This is that one. Okay. And we're just going to put that up here. Blend out that harsh line at the top. Blending, blending. You can go back with that, you know, to make sure both eyes are even. The Divine Night. Okay, there we go. It's recording? Yeah, alright. So yeah, my camera shut off, so I had to recharge it. But while I recharged, I lined my eyes, my waterline. I applied some black liner halfway from the outer to the middle, connected it, made a little wing, put mascara on. Oh, and this is Subculture lip liner. It's kind of like the same color as my lips, which is kind of cool. And also NYX or NYX, whatever. This is called Smoky Look lip gloss. So that's it. Hope you guys like it. Don't forget to comment and subscribe. And all that. So yeah, happy Valentine's Day, guys.